I am a school counselor, and currently I'm an elementary counselor, but I have also served as a middle school and a high school counselor. And while serving as a high school counselor, I was a scholarship coordinator as well. Being a school counselor includes doing individual counseling, classroom sessions in which I go into the classroom and teach various skills that help students, and all of the services that are offered fall under three areas of development: academic development, personal and social development, and career development. Also, as a school counselor, I do group counseling and small group sessions, parent workshops. I'm always consulting with parents and teachers, administrators, and other stakeholders in the school system and in the community to advocate on behalf of students.